So I decided to hold off on doing the submissions with other characters until later. Maybe when I beat the game. My eyes planned. The team manages to contact Anna, a member of the Zombie Protection Force, sends a care package to the schoolyard for personal reasons. Maya heads out to retrieve it alone. So yeah, they even got the care package in the first place.
School Girl Zombie Hunter.
Might be toys. Yeah, guns. Protector? Duh. I see more. I missed part of the dialogue. I didn't know if she actually mentioned a grand plan. It was like a line or two I wasn't paying attention to. Ish. Okay. That time Sayuri. Did one of them drop orange juice? Okay, rations. Oh shit. Let's jump. Let's ramp. Oh shit. Oh, I hit zoom by accident. Shit. Oh. So let's go to these other places. Oh. Charons. Yeah, I didn't want to kill all the zombies. I was wondering. I decided to kill them, but I was thinking, like, to have to kill them all in... I was thinking, like, to have to kill all in that area, and that's the 50, and there's, like, zombies will appear over here. So let's ignore the zombies. Oh, you kidding me? There you go. How do you use items again? Okay, that's not it. There we go. Yeah, I would definitely not find out my own. Are you kidding me? You can't jump over that? Oh, yes, I'm screen tearing. Do I need a sniper rifle for it? Okay, let's go back to killing the zombies. These stupid nuke zombies. Just spray and pray. Oh shit. Oh no 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 no. Help, Sire, you fucking... Okay, I don't know what kind of sexual harassment he was trying to do. Trying to touch his butt with his hand or his penis, I don't know what he's doing. Stupid damage sponges? That's one. Seriously? Zombies will take it. Grand Theft Zombie.
重い。小分けにしてもこれだけ重いんじゃ。いつまで経っても運びを終わらないよ。やっぱり誰かに来てもらおうか。ね、マヤヤちゃん。あれ？マヤヤちゃん？マヤヤちゃん！まさかゾンビにさらわれたんじゃ。
マヤヤちゃん、どこ行ったんだろう。あ、姫路には気をつけろ。え、それってどういう。今、姫路は何か企んでいる。あいつはそういうやつだ。まさかエナミさんが言ったみたいに。
Are you bitch? See what the mega inform looks like. Weirdo. Oh wait, change equipment. Okay. Weirdo. Mayo was going to hoard all the food, however, a worry Sairi exposes the plot. Oh, what bitch? Seriously? Fuck. Oh yeah, she did say she was taking the food. It's kind of thinking, like, my current character, I think she was taking just the guns. But I was thinking like she was taking ammo and the food. Like just taking the rest of it. But she decided to take the food. Like, I thought she was up to something more sinister. Yeah, zombie footprints also.
うん、そうだよ。なんで？なんでそんなことするの？今はみんなで助け合わなきゃ。うん、別にいいじゃん。だってマヤヤ生き残りたいもん。生き残りたいのはみんな一緒だよ。だから分け合って助け合って。
分け合って助け合って、それで他人が助かってもさ、自分が死んじゃったら何もならなくない？マヤヤちゃん、何を言ってるの？サユリンだってさ、一番大事なのは自分は生き残ることでしょ。それは私だってもちろん生き残りたいよ。でもさ、みんなにも同じくらい生き残ってもらいたいよ。
え？なんで？当たり前でしょ。仲間なんだから。No, you're not。マヤヤ、そんなのになった覚えはないけど。ああ、もうどう思われてても私にとってマヤヤちゃんは仲間なの。何それ、勝手に決めないでよ。わけわかんない。
So I was thinking, like, Sayuri took just the guns. Probably took also the ammo. I was thinking, like, Sayuri took the guns. She took everything else. Like, that's what I was thinking. And then I just call her, like, oh, she's horrible. She took the food. She only took the food. Like, I just thought she was up something worse. Like, take the ammo so we can't fight or anything. But she's just a Hulk. You deserve it. Oh, she's poisoned. Oh, you teleporting zombies. That's cheap. You got kicked. Okay, she's almost dead. Revolver somehow? Okay, that means zoom in. Ah, shit. Oh wow, fuck you.
Sayuri,
I would have shot her. I got a lot of guns. Well, only some of them are new. So, I thought my yaya stole more than food. Like, I thought Sayuri took the guns, then Maya took off everything else, but she just stole the food. So, it wasn't as horrible as I thought, but still horrible. Maya was moved by Sayuri's kindness, so they returned to the base together. Once there, they heard an ominous voice. I'm going to change equipment. Actually, up sucks shit. Unless I'm using like snipers. I don't care for accuracy. I'm using the shotgun. Like range, yes. So yeah, there we go. Going to have to organize these, so like, I have it so first gun is their, like, weapon they, weapon type they start out with, but, yeah, my system's not going to be helpful. Cause I'm gonna get these confused. Yeah, I'm gonna get these confused. So right now I'm just gonna give them guns. Okay, I don't want accuracy up. Wait, yeah I do. I just don't want aim assist. She's an assault rifle. Okay, she does. She starts out with one. It's SMG she doesn't have. See what she got. Assault rifle. Sniper assault. Shotgun. SMG. Okay, last one. I'm not really sure how good. Okay, so it's just better. Yeah. A creepy voice. Maya is moved by Sari's kind of, so they returned to the base camp. Once there, they heard an ominous voice. Pervert. That shit is a dog. That shit has to kill a dog. Scouting is necessary. The fuck are you talking about? Oh yes, this freak, the gimp. That grip moves weird. Like, it doesn't cover much distance, then it, it's moving. The way it moves, it looks like it should move faster, like, cover more distance. Like, it's just sliding. Oh shit. What's this gun? Oh, hand grenade. What the shit are they doing? Let's get away from here. So many gimps in the library. Oh, that's a shotgun. Move. Move. Oh, that one's still off. Oh, shit. on the table. Sayuri, get on the table. Oh shit, okay, that didn't work. What's that? Oh. Over here. Oh yeah, this will be best spot. Sayuri, get over here. See a flaw in this plan. Okay, there we go. You're in a good spot. You're in an okay spot. Okay, she... That's a good spot. I can see them. But she's still going to take damage. What's that noise? Test sensors, steal them.
まさか、このゾンゾンが書いたんじゃないよね。え、これって外に繋がる通路?